So, hi guys. Here I am again, Andre from Bali, Indonesia. So today, guys, I want to speak again about the Yoda X project. I think I should speak a little bit more today about the project ideology because this is one of the most important points for the future. Somebody's here already, guys. Hello, everybody. You can hear me. Everything is good. Good connection. Hi, Kate. How are you today? So, guys, about the ideology of our project. I think the first point is to use Yoda X as a means of payment in everyday life for the needs of the community members and also be joined, of course. It means that the mission is to create our own ecosystem, in which we can use the Yoda X as cryptocurrency, the same like fiat money to make payments for services, for goods, and so on, and also for different needs of the community members, yeah, to transfer from, let's say, from one country to another country or from one community member to another member and so on. The second point is creation of a worldwide marketplace where we try to connect different businesses over the world in which the community members have the possibility to make payments in any cryptocurrency, but first of all, of course, in Yoda X, which makes it more easy as transfer fiat money, let's say from again from one country to another country and so on. And the transfer of Yoda X is very fast compared, let's say, as when you make a transfer with PayPal, Western Union, or bank transfers, and so on. But later, I will tell you a little bit more about the technology of our project. So then the third point is, and it's a very interesting point because it makes us very unique that we are already on the way to create our own digital bank and the issue of bank cards to all the members of our community, which make it very easy to withdraw our profit at any ATM worldwide, as well as make payments in stores, internet for different services. The fourth point is to create our own exchange for exchanging cryptocurrencies and fiat money between cryptocurrencies and crypto to fiat money. Yeah. And the fifth point is, I think we will come to this point end of this year, is creating our own cellular communication, which allows you to connect worldwide to towers of any operators, to internet and phone connection, and of course, it's without any limits. Yeah. The main point of all these points together is to creating an environment of demand of our coin Yoda X. Yeah, when we put all these points together, of course, the community members need Yoda X, and this increase the value of our coin. And what makes Yoda X unique compared to other cryptocurrencies? I think the uniqueness lies in the fact that there's no such coin in the whole world except the Bitcoin, which provide all these points which I mentioned before. Yeah. Technologies, of course, you can say for what we create our own coin, or for what is the reason we have already Bitcoin. The reason is that we use totally unique technologies, yeah, which make the transfers between community members worldwide, yeah, much faster as the transfers possible with Bitcoin. So a sample Bitcoin an official announced that the transfers lies between 10 and 12 minutes. Yeah, but in the fact is that often the transfers lasting more than 12 hours, yeah, from my own experience. So our technologies, they're based on proof of stake. Yeah, we don't need, or we don't have any energy cost compared to proof of work. This is the technology of Bitcoin. Yeah, and all the technology is not based on servers, computers. We are totally unbounded of such things. We run everything through software, which make it much faster than the technologies from Bitcoin. Yeah. But we should also understand that Bitcoin is already 12 years old. Yeah. So compare to us, we launched our project 1st of May. So today we are just 28 days old. Yeah. Okay. 28 days since the launching of Yoda X. And of course, for a lot of you is the question, what has happened since the launch of our project? Few points. We are listed already on two exchanges. Yeah. Currently now we run our test of our marketplace. So already our community members can purchase merchandise products of our company. But already next week, we will connect already some other businesses like jewelry business, yeah, leather products, and so on. Then we launch our white paper. White paper is a document that everybody can read, open about the philosophy of the company, for what the coin is, yeah, and our future plans. So everything is clear and open. This is also a very important point. The fourth point is we connected to GitHub. GitHub is a platform about cryptocurrencies. Yeah. And also, maybe not the last point, is that we launched several tools. Yeah. So one, I think, of the most important tools is our Yoda boat. You can say that the Yoda boat is like a multi-level marketing simulator where our community members has the possibility connect new members, invite them, and of course the company give for good work some benefits. Yeah, and also to gain a structure in the community is also affected to the profit which you can gain every day, every month, every year. Yeah, but later in the presentation about Yoda X, I will show you the structure a little bit more in detail. And Last but not least, yesterday we gained also a new idea. Yeah, we discussed with the leaders of our company about the possibility of launching a cooperation with various services and maybe create like a Yoda travel agency online, of course, yeah, to connect hotels, sell flight tickets and so on, which is very popular now in the whole world. Yeah. And okay, let's run, guys, a little bit through the presentation of our project. If you have some questions, I will be more than happy to give you some answers. Yeah. Okay, YodaX is a decentralized cryptocurrency based on three blockchains, with this addition of unique YodaX algorithms. Then YodaX usage concept provides of using this cryptocurrency not only as payment instrument. YodaX can satisfy a needs of community and be a perfect tool for buying and toggle gods, as well as P2P and B2B services. Of course, YodaX provide also instant exchange of cryptocurrencies between different blockchains. Yeah, also financial services for individuals, support of P2P and B2B marketplace operation. I told you already before that we launched the testing phase of our marketplace. And very soon, in June, we will have the integration of YodaX with fiat payment instruments. It means that YodaX crypto bank will allow you to have a debit card that instantly convert YodaX into another currencies that you can use to make payments worldwide for your convenience. Then here is our roadmap. The roadmap show the way how we, let's say, make the marketing and all the need steps to make our project popular. Yeah, a lot of these points already done. Yeah, so a sample, the pre-sale personal account was finished on the 1st of May when we start our project. Yeah, then we launch beginning of April already the blockchain and the first masternodes. Yeah, then we have our cold wallets on Windows and Linux. Yeah, also Macintosh. The Block Explorer, listing of Livecoin. I mentioned that we already listed on two exchanges. Yeah, the marketplace you see was honestly planned for July, but we launched already. So in a few points, we are growing faster as we expect by ourselves. Yeah? And this is just in 28 days since the launching of the YodaX project. The issuance will start with 20 million and will finalize the project with 20 billion. Yeah, and the initial issuance in the pre-mining is necessary to launch the blockchain, what is already done. Yeah, and secure the decentralization of the system and create YodaX community, which is already running very fast, guys. Technical specification, you can see that the algorithm is proof of stake. Yeah, it means that we don't use any computers, just software. And if you don't have computers, so you can also use your mobile phone very easy. So any device is possible to use with different platforms, let's say Android, Windows, iOS, whatever. Okay, then technology and proof of stake, it's also a collective staking. It's a unique YodaX solution. It allows for regulation the amount of the mined coins through utilization of collective money, mining algorithm, and distribution of coins among all holders, starting from the amount of 100 Yoda X. So to start the staking, yeah, you should hold in your wallet a minimum amount of 100 Yoda X. Currently now, the exchange rate between Yoda X and US dollar is around about one US dollar for one Yoda X. Yeah. So, okay, maybe I should tell you more in detail. Yeah. So, how in general you can make money with Yoda X. So, in my opinion, you have three possibilities. Yeah, the first is staking. I told you already before about this. This applies to passive income. Here, the coin holder earns by stocking the coins in his wallet. The minimum deposit, as I told you already, is minimum 100 Yoda coins. At the moment, the cost, I told you also, is one US dollar. And the profitability per month starts from 20%. To get a higher percent, you need to connect yourself to three indicators. It's first of all the personal balance, so as much as you hold, a sample 100 Yoda X, let's say, is $100, yeah, 20% is $20 per month. But if you hold 1,000 Yoda X, which is 1,000 US dollar, of course, your profit will be already 200 US dollar. Yeah, and then we have also a time factor. So as longer as you hold your investment, so yeah, as higher the percentage. So a sample in the first week it's 20%, then we move to 21%, after 1 month it's already 24%, and so on. Yeah, and also the third indicator is the structural turnover. So as you have a structure under you, yeah, if you like to help to grow the community, of course the company will also give you some benefits from your work. So the second possibility is connect to a masternode. It allows you to earn money by creating additional nodes to support Yoda X network. This also gives you an additional reward from staking for maintaining the network viability. But there are some requirements. The minimum amount of the wallet should be minimum 10,000 Yoda X, which cannot be withdrawn. The permanent internet connection is a must, and separate stable IP address for connecting your wallet. Yeah. And the third possibility at this moment is pools. They provide an opportunity to earn networkers, people with teams. Yeah, profitability per month is up to 30% on staking, on referral program 20% of 20 lines in debt. Yeah, I think it's a good possibility, especially in this not easy times worldwide, to gain for yourself a good revenue, yeah, and make a good profit. Okay, in this slide you see the earning rate is depending on the amount of coins in your wallet. Yeah, so you see here some samples of 100 Yoda X or more, 1,000, and so on. And it's of course also affected of the percentage which you gain from hold the money. Yeah, but to make the system very safe, the company provide for people which hold until 1,000 Yoda X 11%, until 10,000 Yoda X 10%, 100 Yoda X 9%, 500,000 Yoda X 8%, and if you have 1 million Yoda X, so you will get 0%, but you will get percent from your structure and also time multiplier. What means the time multiplier? Yeah, so if you hold your money, the Yoda X coin, from 0 to 7 days, so let's say it's the start to gain your profit. Yeah, so the multiplier is a normal setting, 11%. Yeah, then from 7 to 30 days is the first multiplier, so your percent will be 21%, and then you see from 30 to 90 days the multiplier increase already, and the highest one is when you hold your Yoda X more than 365 days. Yeah, it's 2.5 of the first multiplier. Yeah, so it's around more than 35%. Okay, then the structure multiplier. Yeah, so you gain also percentage from the structure. Yeah, if you connect people to our community. Yeah, and we start with 10,000 Yoda X or more. Yeah, and you see in the right column the different multiplier for the amount of Yodas in your structure. So if you have in your structure, yeah, more than 1 billion Yoda X, so you will have the highest multiplier. Okay, guys, if you have any question, will be great pleasure for me. Yeah, here the last slide, you see the leaders of our company. Yeah, you can easily connect to them directly. It's possible through Telegram or other social media where we presented. My presentation I do every Thursday. Yeah, if you have any questions, you need help, great pleasure for me. The contact will be below this video on YouTube. Yeah, so if you need something, you have a question, just give me a note. I will be more than happy to answer you. I see some guys in our chat. Any questions, guys? Irene, yes. How do I buy coins? Yeah, you have different possibilities. Currently now you can buy coins or change the Yoda X coin from other currencies on two exchanges. I told already about this. And also you can purchase the Yoda X from let's say your leader or from other people in our community. Also, we have exchange launch on Telegram. So I think it's not a big issue to get your coins. How can I earn money on this coin? I already told you that we have three possibilities. Yeah, so the first possibility is staking. Yeah, when you take a look on my presentation, so I explained already that staking is a possibility to gain passive income, where you should hold the coins in your wallet. Yeah, the minimum deposit is 100 Yoda coins. Yeah, and the profitability per month start from 20%. Yeah, so but as long as you hold your coins in your wallet, as higher is the percent which you can gain per month, and also it's affected to the personal balance, the amount of the coins in your wallet, the time factor, and the structural turnover. Yeah, the second is the masternode, and the third is pools. A sample, we use a Telegram board. Yeah, there's the profitability per month up to 30%, and on a referral program of 20% of 20 line in debt. Yeah. One more question is, how long can I not take coins off? There's no border, so you can withdraw your coins anytime. Yeah, so there's, of course, as long as you hold your coins, as higher your benefit. but you can withdraw anytime. There's no problem, or you can do it once a day, twice a day, up to you. No rules. Okay, guys, any other questions? Okay, guys, if no question, see you next week again. Yeah, same time every Thursday, but you can also connect to me. The contact will be below this video, through Telegram, through WhatsApp. Yeah, different possibilities, and I will be more than happy to support you. Thank you so much and have a good day. Thank you, guys. Oh, I see. Oh, sorry, Kate. Yeah, one more question. What is the lowest and the highest percentage of return possible? The lowest percent I mentioned already is 20%. And as long as you hold your money, yeah, so the percentage can be, I think after maybe 2.5 years, more than 60% per month. Yeah, but you should do something for this. I hope it helps, Kate. Yeah, 60% is amazing, but it's not now. Yeah, I think after 2.5 years, we calculate this. Yeah, then it's possible to gain such high profit. Yeah, Sergey, it's very good, of course. But honestly, also 20% for the start is a very high percent. Yeah, so I don't know any bank where you deposit your money and get from 20%. Yeah. Maybe some more questions, guys. Guys, if no have questions, so I will be more than happy to see you next week again. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys.